Brock Lesnar versus Omos, out of all people. This should have never happened. I don't want this match to happen. I think it should have been Gunther or anyone else. I mean, this has, and I'm quoting this from someone, by the way. This has Vince written all over it. What do you think about this, guys?